Look, Ma, no hands. I'm not driving this car right now. It's actually driving itself. We get behind the wheel of the car of the future. It's here today, but how safe is it? Today at 5.